Tina, Chintu, Mintu has been asking me about skincare routines and I was like, chalo kar hi leti hu. Like one product to change the entire skincare game. It starts right with your hands and not cotton pads. What's up? What's happening? How are you guys doing? My name is Cherry and welcome back to my channel. I know it's been super long and I haven't posted on YouTube. I know it's been super long. I'm taking a break to be honest and I'm having this weird creative vlog, so I want to take some time off. And jitne logon ne bhi mujhe Instagram mein message kiya and constantly check kiya ki main theek hoon ya nahi, thank you for that. Trust me, I'll be back soon even before you realize. So the little recap which you just saw right now is the skincare routine which I opted like 3 months ago. It's the L'Oreal Paris Crystal Micro Essence and I spoke about it and I wanted to give you a 3 month update on it. So that's why I'm dropping by and telling you all about my skincare routine which I have been following in these quarantine days. And if you want to know more about it, continue watching this video. You can like this video, subscribe to my channel, comment down below if you also follow this, and let's start. So I know ki hum sabke bahut different skincare routines hai, like you know, someone likes to use a moisturizer or someone likes to do like a 10 step skincare routine. Trust me, even I was in that space because I used to use a lot of different products to get that radiant and hydrated glow on my face. But then I never used to get the time and I was never regular because you know, I have to work all day and I don't have the time to pamper my skin all the time. And even during this lockdown and quarantine days, I still don't have the time because I wake up, I take a shower, I quickly do my skincare, put on a t-shirt or a shirt just like this, be my usual self, and I'm still working. And even the workload has increased because you know, I have other duties to fulfill like the housework and everything. So a lot of things are going around and abhi ke time mein mere paas itna time nahi ki main skin pe fir se ek 10 step routine follow karun. And that is the only reason why I switched to a 1 step skincare routine, because I get what I need and I don't really have to invest my time in it. So I have already spoken about it and the product is the L'Oreal Paris Crystal Micro Essence. Now it's a liquid skincare, ye isiliye kehte hai kyunki ye bilkul pani ki tarah feel hota hai. This is my second bottle now and you don't have to use a lot of it, but then it's already been months, so I have finished a bottle already. And it deeply penetrates into your skin, so ye matlab pure skin ke andar tak jata hai. So even if it's a water like texture, it deeply goes into your skin, it hydrates your skin and gives you that glow. So someone who has wrinkles or lines, it also helps them smoothen it. So this is like aapko sab kuch ek hi product mein mil raha hai, aap bina time invest kare. So it's like that. So over the months I have noticed a difference in my skin. Now you must be thinking and saying that Cherry, har ek product kuch na kuch claim karta hai. Mujhe pata hai ki you know, sab products kuch na kuch claim karte hai, kuch ka kaam karte hai, kuch kaam nahi karte hai. And ye mere liye kaam kar raha hai, isiliye maine aapko bataya hai. Mujhe sabse bada difference ye lagta hai ki meri skin bilkul bhi heavy aur sticky feel nahi hoti ab, because earlier I used to put a lot of moisturizer and serum and what not, and you know, when you put that and you walk around in this freaking heat, then you are like sabko jaise nikal raha hota hai, and you know, you are sweaty and everything is coming out, you feel so sticky and it's so irritating. Like I have felt that almost all the time, so you know, I know that feeling. And on top of it, if you put makeup, that's like another game altogether. So I understand. So the biggest difference which I feel these days is that my skin feels so lightweight. I don't have to put a lot of makeup every day. So even if I'm shooting, you know, I put my L'Oreal Paris Crystal Micro Essence, I put some moisturizer, like a tiny drop of it, and then some concealer, done my brows, some mascara and lipstick, and I'm done. Like my skin feels so light, and even if I'm walking around this heat and even if I'm sweating, I don't feel that heaviness. So that's a pretty good point. And the mere mein wrinkles or lines nahi hai, but then you have seen my skin throughout these years and you have seen my dark circles, my acne, my dullness and whatnot, and I've got so much hate also for that. I know. But my skin has become better. It also has a lot of positivity involved. It also has a lot of feeling good factor, but you know, the product has also worked for me. Like it's like a mix of everything. You need to feel good, you need to be happy, and you also need to use the right product.
It pads right with your hands and not cotton pads. 1, 2, 3, 4 drops and apply it evenly on your face by just dabbing it.
Also, I'm not going. Let me answer a few questions which you might have in your mind. I have normal to dry skin and it doesn't feel dry even after applying the product. And someone with oily skin, this product will also go well and it will help you soaking it up. So yes, works for both the skin types. So the 22ml bottle is for ₹250, the 65ml bottle is for ₹799, and the 130ml which I'm using right now is for ₹1299. Now a couple of you must be feeling that it is expensive as compared to other skincare products. To be honest, it's actually not, because you don't have to use a lot of this every single day, like 4 to 5 drops every time you use it, and this will last you for months. Like it lasted me for months, so you don't have to use it like itna sara tumhe use karne ki zarurat nahi hai. Jab tum bahut thoda thoda use karte ho to itni jaldi product khatam nahi hota, and by the end of it you'll be like it was worth the money. What else questions would you have in mind? Does it solve acne? No, it doesn't solve acne. I feel either, so someone who's going through an acne issue can apply the ointment after this, or something which you use from the chemist store. So whenever I got acne during this month, you know, because of my periods or anything, I used to apply my acne cream after this. So yes, I don't think it solves acne, and it doesn't even claim, so yeah. Will it help in facial hair issues? No, it won't. Just in case you have facial hair, you can apply a DIY face mask. Basin helps a lot, and then you know, after washing your face, you can apply this product and complete your routine. It doesn't really help in dark circles as well. You need to have a proper sleep, a proper diet, and just in case there is a deficiency of something or anything, you need to contact your doctor for that. So just in case, if you have any other questions or if you're also following the skincare routine, drop your comments down below. I would love to answer them and know more about your skincare routine. So yes, and I will see you super soon. Before you start missing me, I will be uploading a video, so stay tuned and lots of love. Bye and take care. Do not step out.